scraps, motherfucker! Also, you should treat Moxie nice. Nothing is more badass than treating a woman with respect!
Kill, kill, kill!
I hate tofu! We're on food for people who piss in the rain and
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the wild child, the queen of obscene, that girl who will make you hurl! Ta-da! Tiny Tina!
Your trainer. Right now you like pow, but when I'm done you're gonna be like pillin' pow!
Get your butt to the arena and let's do this shiz. My training regimen is food. You got to get those carbs, son! The back of the arena got tons of noms for the workers. Get some cookies so you can eat them and grow up big and strong and kick piston in a butt.
Don't get me wrong, Sugar. I know you don't generally need the help of a trainer, but it'll go over great with the crowds. There's nothing the masses love more than a training sequence.
I got a rampage! Gotta heal!
Die!
Mortal!
I can assure you, chocolate chip cookies are the for real deal.
God, where's my soul?
Stuff if you want a strength train, but I'm like, real badasses eat chocolate chip cookies. I'm gonna get that tattooed across my back in old English font.
Walls begin to breathe. I can taste the color of the lines.
Practice on yourself, Torg! Victim to that oatmeal raisin evil ever again. Come on back, Hugabutt.
Losing blood! Give me yours!
Your training is complete for now, Maho. Let me know if you need any more help
from a master!
Until then, get to a battle board. Moxie's fine ass set up some fun for you.
Blood.
right, Sugar. Looks like they call this one the Death Race. You've got to speed across the crater and kill a bunch of bikers along the way. If you do well, Motor Mama might lift her shirt for us. Metaphorically. If you like, we can fight each other and see which of us is the best. Sound fun? I'll be waiting for you. Don't let her voice throw you. Motor Mama is a stone-cold psychopath. I don't want to get too graphic, but let's just say she eats her own children.
Challengers to talk to you! Days!
I truly believe that you will make me work hard before I ultimately kill you and devour your body.
loves vehicles. That's what attracted her to me in the first place. The innuendo talk is a defense mechanism.
Into pre-death vengeful anger.
Here comes the bad time!
Make it!
Life is pain! I can't take